Flavio Marani, I am sales manager for Toshiba Robots in Italy. We sell Toshiba robots since 20 years in Italy, and we can say that are very easy machine, easy to use, easy to program, light. The Scala robot has been one of the very first robots that has been designed and developed in Japan. It's easy and easy to program, easy to use, and you can teach point by hands too. Toshiba machine has a powerful software that runs on a PC. It's called TSPC, and this helps very much to program the robot in a very simple way on the PC. You can simulate the application, run, check the IOs, debug the software, verify if you receive or not, and do remote control of the robot. So the programming of the robot is very easy. So if your application requires this type of robot, then you must use it instead of a six-axis. And then consider that is energy-saving robot, because all the energy is for the movement of the arm, not to keep up the arms. This is the key point that we do not consider every day. THL is a light robot, so the power consumption of THL is very low. And I repeat, we do not consider enough how is important, easy to use, power consumption of the robot. I repeat, you can program the robot, moving the robot by hand and reaching the point. And then on the PC say, okay, please teach the point. So in 2 hours we can train everyone, and then everyone can write by himself new programs. So easy to use is a key point. And then of course is a low cost robot, but with high reliability, very high accuracy, very fast. So it's a very good product for low payload application, for assembly, for pharmaceutical field, for each type of application where you have to handle small parts with a high repeatability and low cycle time.